This video clip provides a description of how to apply favorites in ARCHICAD 20. To apply a favorite from the Favorites palette, right-click the favorite you'd like to apply and activate the Apply command from the context menu. Alternately, select the favorite you would like to apply and then click the Apply button in the lower left corner of the Favorites palette. A third way is to simply double-click the favorite you'd like to apply. Favorites may also be applied from the toolbox and the info box. See the other clips in this playlist for more details. How favorites are applied depends on whether there are selected elements or not. The settings of the favorite will be applied to the default settings of its corresponding tool, as can be seen in the info box or the Elements Settings dialog. If the selection contains elements corresponding to the applied favorite type, the settings stored in the favorite will be applied to all elements of the corresponding tool within the selection. In such cases, the default settings of the corresponding tool do not change. Please note that just as in previous versions, favorites are not associative, which means that elements do not store information that they are based on a certain favorite. This means that if a favorite is redefined, this does not in any way affect any element that favorite was previously applied to.